fun.
Hi.
Hello. Hello. I'm Caitlin Renée Campbell.
Right. And I'm Nicole Stuart. And we love the Louisville Film Festival.
I want to share with you that we actually had our first short film premiere in the first year of the Louisville Film Festival, International Film Festival. And it was fantastic. The red carpet was so involved. I think Doris Roberts was the host that year. And you know, the great thing is we had the ability to bring back another project.
This year, it's our second project. And unfortunately, because of COVID, we weren't able to go to Louisville.
That's true.
But I just want to share how much we love Louisville and how much we think you should submit your work, because you just never know.
And the thing is Louisville has a great opening event on their opening night. They do a lot of really fantastic workshops for filmmakers, great networking events that a lot of people have attended. And I've really enjoyed every bit of the festival, from their opening night events to how they actually program the festival, like how they put their screening groups together. And they're really lucky to have someone that is so experienced in Conrad Bachman.
I can't say enough things about Connie. We love Connie more than, I mean, he's just such a great, he watches every film personally.
And the thing is that it's not that he's just the actual soul of the festival. He's a human being, actor, artist that came from Louisville and went to Hollywood and became an actor himself, and he's done it all. He knows all about like building a project. He knows about being on TV, being on film, and he's brought all that years and years of experience to this film festival. I'm not sure Louisville knows how lucky, or the state of Kentucky, to know how lucky they are to have him helming this festival. And also the ability that he was able to pull the festival together, I think, with the Film Heritage Festival. They have a film history. They were able to combine the festival with another one of the organizations in the city of Louisville that has only made it stronger. And every festival that has the ability to align, I think it was, I wish I could remember the name of it, but what I can say, it's just been nothing but success for them. From the first year that we attended to this year.
It just keeps growing and growing every year. And we can't
recommend
it. It's
not all horses. This is what I have to say. Louisville isn't all about horses, friends, because they have a great film festival there. You want to submit to Louisville International Film Festival. Do it.
It's incredible.
You really get a great Festival of Film. Let me get that name right.
You'll get a great experience, you'll get great exposure, and they're so supportive. They go above and beyond, and Conrad is the best. We love Conrad.
How long has that relationship been with
him? Over 13 years.
From the first time we met him until our recent acceptance.
And we still talk to him.
It's over 13 years.
He's a mentor.
Even now that he's moved back to Louisville, you're so lucky to have him there in your state. And we want to tell you, go out. Put your work out there.
Just do it. Don't think about it. Submit to Louisville. Right?
I couldn't agree more.
You're gonna just.
We'll see you there.
Surrounded by artistic, lovely human beings.
Well, you know the first film we saw there. Well, that was Jennifer Lawrence's first film. The first year we were
That's
there.
That's right.
It wasn't the first film that she did, but it was the breakout film, Burning Plain. That was the first year of the film festival. We were actually there for that.
Yeah.
And she was there with her whole family. This was before she hit. And it was really charming. Do you remember that rooftop party?
Yes.
They had these awesome parties on the rooftop in downtown Louisville. And like, wow, all the pictures, all of the parties were so much fun.
Louisville is filled with art and exposure and...
More than horses, I'm telling you.
More than horses.
But they're really great.
Go to the Louisville Film Festival.
Put your film in. Submit now.
Submit
Don't wait.
Now.
We'll see you in Louisville.
We're going. We're going this year.
That's really awesome. We can't say anything but more about it. That taps us out. And that?
And we're out.
Cut.
Cut.
Perfect.